Yeah, well, this has got to be the worst adventure ever.
Humour me.
What, we're taking a trip down memory lane?
Happy birthday, Mr. Mayor.
Therese.
Oh, what the hell? Give me a hug.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Thank you for making my life so difficult I had to resign.
You see what I got to put up with?
No, it's a compliment. You did me a favour. Past few years, I've been so busy with work that I didn't realise my family needed me and I needed them. So, thank you.
Therese, you've got 2 weeks to get out of the house.
Looking for rentals as we speak. Come on, let's go home.
What's changed since we were kids? Do you remember the blue wallpaper?
How could I forget it?
A lot of memories live in this place. And I was lucky to have my big brother to look out for me.
Thank you! What? Thank you! I can't believe it. I'm going to die!
Yes, oh, Mom, don't let go, Luce. Let go. Don't be too thankful yet. There is something in it for me. It's going to be the shoot at Lassiter, isn't it?
Chance for a free promotion, huh? Even back then, you'd always put Lassiter's first. Gran was always taking care of us. You can just see her sitting there sketching.
Listen, Lucy, if you're trying to impart some kind of life's lesson, you're too late. Jack Lassiter beat you to it.
What lesson did you learn exactly?
To value family. And I am.
Oh. Do you have any idea why Elle, Andrew, Sophie and Harry didn't come today?
Well, in Andrew's case, probably because he didn't realise what I was about to offer.
Really?
Yeah. Lucy, I know I've made mistakes, but I have changed, all right? I happen to have a very good relationship with everyone now.
That's only because they don't live near you. Don't you see? They're scared to even return for a visit because they know things will go back to the way they were. There's always strings attached.
Ah, it's Andrew. G'day, mate. How are you?